What do I do?
You got a lawyer, too.
Well, I guess I better be going. Stuart rose from the ditch, climbed into his car, and started up the road that led toward the north. The sun was just coming up over the hills on his right. As he peered ahead into the great land that stretched.
I never wanted it to go that far. I picked us over him. Fuck him. Fuck him.